We are getting a new Bludgeon figure and he looks amazing. He was revealed in today's Fanfor stream and, as expected, he was a retooled slash repaint of Tarn, who was already an amazing sculpt. I personally think this looks even better than Tarn and I will definitely be buying this day one. My favourite part of him has to be the sword, which he just was obviously going to come with. And at the same time, that head sculpt is just perfect. It looks amazing. Will you be buying this guy?